Looking at Danish for an overall development. Overall development in terms of his, you know, thought process. Thinking makes a lot of difference. So his thought process, his behavioral process, and his emotions and education. Because having a combination of all this will, you know, make him a perfect human being. Because if he's emotionally weak, he will, you know, try taking things the same way outside in the world as well. And if his behavior is not right, then he's not going to make it anywhere. If, you know, if his education is not right, then he's not going to get a good earning for his living. So everything, you know, as a human being, we need to have a complete package for a successful life. So I'm definitely looking forward for Danish to be successful in terms of here and hereafter. So I'm inshallah, you know, looking forward for it, and I'm sure Danish will be able to do it with the help of the teachers in school.
The education system at ICRA International is really a good and international standard. I feel that I have seen a school which is run by a woman power and managed and maintained such beautifully and such caringly. Inshallah, Alhamdulillah, they will really go a long way. And coming on to my son's thing, I am really happy, and I'm 100% confident by God's grace that my son will be, once he moves out of ICRA, he'll be a very good citizen, first of all, okay, where he respects the elders. Second, he becomes a better human being. And third, I am 100% sure now that, okay, people say that I should be recognized by my father's name and all. I am 100% sure, and God willingly, God will help him, that I will be recognized by my son's name. So after putting him into the school, and the way he's grasping things, the way he is growing, the way he's learning things, and the way he's improving in his studies as well as in extracurricular activities, I am 100% sure now, okay, inshallah, going down the line, next 20 years down the line, I'll be recognized by his name. Look, Danish's father is going. It'll not be like Akbar's son is going. It'll be like Danish's father.